Hello guys, welcome back to the Tetrahedron Chemistry classes. So here you can see a very important and interesting announcement is there made by National Testing Agency yesterday, and this NTA works under HRD Ministry. And the very important and very good news is that this agency actually released the date of all examinations of coming sessions like 2019 and 2020, because see, the list is too long for these examination, but I am interested only in the NET examination, CSIR NET examination and IIT JEE examination. So for this, the information, you can see a very important information is there. You see the exam which is actually already predicted, and they actually tweeted and about this. The next examination, that mean of starting from your 2019 December, your CSIR NET exam would be computer based examination. So you can see it is computer based examination, and these are the important dates which you should note down. Actually, the registration date will start from 9th of September, and it will end up to 9th of September. That means you have a window of 1 month actually, right? And then you can download your admit card on 9th of November, and then you will have your examination of the 15th December. And the important thing is that they already announced the date of the date of your result. You can see it's a window is very short. That means 15th, your you will have your examination on 15th December, and then you will having your result at on your 31st December. This is what they have actually announced, but I am not sure whether they will make it or not actually, right? But the important thing is that because the gap is only the 15 days, that means you will have very soon your answer keys, right? And then result, and after 31st December you will have your cutoff. So this is cutoff list actually. So this is for your 2019 December examination. And very important news is that they have, because they are going like session wise this time, right? So they have already announced for the session 2020 also, and these are the dates which are very important. Again, the exam would be computer based examination, and dates you can note down again for the June 2020 examination. But there is no need to note that, because it's long way to go actually, right? So you focus only on your December examination. But the important thing is that they actually haven't mentioned anything about the change in the syllabus and kind of the question. These things are actually still remain unsolved. So maybe they will announce these things later on. And you can not see, because I am preparing the videos for your CSIR NET GATE as well as for your JEE examination. So it is again very important. You can see the 2020 JEE main examination. Again, it would be the computer based, right? And then you can see the registration date will start from the second September, and it will end up to the 30th September. And then on 6th December 2019, you can download your admit card. And of course, your examination date would be your 6th to 11th January. So this is how you can go for this JEE examination. And 31st January, you will actually have your results. And similarly, you can see the for April examination, you can see they have already made the announcement. So I'm not going into the details of this thing. This is the notification, right? Then you can download very easily through the Google, right? So, or I'll provide the link in the say description box also, if you want to know the things about that. And lastly, the very important thing which I have to actually mention here, see this, because the computer is actually the CB, the examination would be the CBT type, that is the computer based examination. And see, this HRD ministry also understand that the in India actually the student belongs from very rural area also, so they might not have the facility of the computer. So for this to provide the facility for such students actually, so they make actually the TPCs, the test practice centers. And now you can see here actually what they said, if I read the paragraph very quickly, you can see the NTA has established the countrywide network of the TPCs across India to familiarize the aspiring students. All students have an opportunity to practice and have first-hand experience of taking the computer-based test actually before the examination, right? So the plan is that 4,000 schools or engineering college with computer centers will be available on every Saturday and Sunday starting from the 1st September 2019, and more schools and engineering colleges with computer centers will be added in the time to come. But I am not sure about that, because in the recent past it happens actually they actually couldn't cope with the promises that they made actually, right? So I'm not sure about this, but definitely this much number of is quite difficult to arrange, right? And you can see the candidates can choose the nearest test practice center. This facility is available will be the free of cost, so there is no problem of paying any kind of the fee. It is free of cost, right? And then you can see the finally that TPCs will have the downloaded computer based test. So they have the computer based test for the practice, which will be similar to the actual test to be conducted on the exam day. But it is not, see, you cannot think in that manner. The questions which they will ask in this CBT may present in your say would be there in your examination. It is not like that actually. That would be the quite different one. But of course, for practice they will provide some of the test question papers to you, right? So this is how you can see the thing. So this was the very, very important announcement which I want to make, right?